Yo, what is going on YouTube? Welcome back with another video, and today we're going to be playing some duos, or solos, that's what I meant. It's funny because I just made like a 30 minute video, and then it turns out my microphone was on mute, so gotta make a whole new video, but we're here, and I was like recording the whole thing, and then once I'm looking at it, because we're about to edit it, I realized that I was on mute. Dang. And it was funny because, like, mid-game, I was like, oh, snap, I can't hear anything. And then I go to the back of my thing, and it was on silent. I didn't think much of it, but when I'm about to wrap up the video, I see, and then my mic's on mute. I'm like, ah. So that went a whole video, but we're going to be playing some solos today. Hopefully get a victory royale. At least now we're kind of warmed up, you can say. And, as we're approaching the end of the season, let me know how you guys like this season. Actually, I really liked this season. The only thing I could complain about was the UFOs. I absolutely hated those things, and hopefully they never come back. But overall, I really liked the season. It was a pretty good season, and yeah, I can't wait for the new season. And as you guys can see, I'm playing on the PS5. I've been playing on it for a while now. Yeah. But let me know what you guys play on. I know one of my friends plays on PC. And I really like the PC. I want to get one, but they're just too expensive right now. It's like $1,000 for a graphics card. I'm messed up paying that money. Alrighty, we're in game. We're gonna be landing a lazy today. I actually got the camera a couple of days ago. I mean, you know what? One of my friends is gonna start streaming again. So I'll make sure to drop his YouTube app in the comments below. That's a really good check him out. It's a little sweat. It's really good. I definitely recommend you guys go check him out. It's really good. Let me know if you guys like this Fortnite content. I'm also thinking of uploading some FIFA here and there. But I know Fortnite's a more popular game, so we'll see how it is. So right off the bat, there's a lot of people here. Landing at this house. Alrighty, first chest of the game, I got attacked. You can't really complain with attack. Looking for a chest. There's always chests everywhere here. We got a railgun. I'm not really that good with them, but I'm all taken. Hopefully we got some minions right now or something. Man, I do need an AR like that. I do see a person. I think I see two people. Yeah. Nah, man, I'm tripping. I swear that was a person. No, I was shooting at him for no reason. Ah, he left. But there was one right there. Thank you. Well, that was a really quick game. I was 63rd place. I'm trash. We're in the game, second game of the day, first one was in. You can say it's not that good, I mean, I'm kind of choking. That's not at the same place, I'm trying to do some revenge. Third parties, I swear. Oh god. I would say lazy again, but the way that we're going, we're gonna get 99th place right now. It's terrible. I'm telling you guys, I already had a video planned out. And once I'm editing it, I see that there was no sound. So I couldn't do anything about it. Cool. SMG. I don't really like them, I'm gonna be honest. Got a little butt up in here. I don't even know how I missed so many shots. That's embarrassing. Retail row is empty. I think I've only seen that one person that I killed, and that was it. Try to loot up in here. there's a launch pad here somewhere. Pretty sure there's a launch pad here, so I'm gonna try to take that. If not, it's gonna look really dumb. There we go. The game is so empty. Like, I haven't encountered another person the whole game except for the person that didn't have a gun. That's good. Let's go over there. Those UFOs, they can't do anything. Once they get locked onto, they just kill you. Ah, damn. We'll play one more game, call it a day. Alrighty. Well, that's it. Daisy would end it up me too. Teddy Corners is still a thing? Don't go there. I haven't been there all season. Like, that's a drop spot. You know what? Let's go to Weeping Woods, actually. I used to really like Holly Hedges. But I don't know if it's back to normal. I think it is. It is back to normal. Sorry for my heart. Just kidding, it's not back to normal. Yes, I remember when it used to be like actually good. But now like it's all floating and like it's terrible. Can't do anything. There's those AIs that just kill you out of nowhere. Why would we get a sniper? About our nose coming to our body. And we get a pistol like the worst guns you could ask for. And I see footsteps. I wonder where this. UFOs should be banned, I swear. I hate those things. Whenever I see them on my radar, I'm like, why? I do one good kill and then I get killed in there, so that's terrible. Alrighty people, I think that's gonna be today's video. I mean, we didn't get the victory royale, which is what I always want. But I think next video I'll get my little brother on. I know the season's about to end, we'll play like one last match or something. And let me know down in the comments below what challenges you wanna see. I'm always down for challenges. But until next time, I'm out.